wrong. I should not invoke Parabrahman there. Wrong place. I should not think aham, you are myself. As Anjaneya did, I am your servant, your dasaha. Do that. No question of sarvadharman paritya. Do your dharma as a grihini, her husband, as a bhakta, as a singer, as an instrumentist. Do that. Yes. And when you are doing again in your Atma Vichara, yes, no question of Bhagavan separation. When you are doing Atma Vichara, you go to Brahman. Go to Atma. Jiva Brahma Aikyam. You should think of this. You don't confuse this with that. No confusion. The confusion is only when you try to mix up both. So here again, what actually the Shankaracharya says, Anjaneya has beautifully given it. The stage one is what? Deha Buddhyatu Dasoham. I am your servant. Now you are the master. Yes, Dvaita level is LKG, number one. That's also bhakti. There's nothing wrong in Dvaitam. And in Nishitta Dvaitam also, there's nothing wrong. Stage two is what? I am part, you are the whole. You are big, I am small. You are great. That is the humility. That's also wonderful. Stage two. Still there's a division. But finally when you say, you are ocean and I am the wave, there's also smaller waves to me. Two kids also came with me to the temple. They are smaller waves, but we are all nothing but one water. That is what? Advaita. That is again what Anjaneya had. That is also ultimate philosophy. You go there.
Which is what? Both are one.
Both are not Dvaitam. One. There is one only.
Together.
There is nothing called both. Only water is there. Ocean is a name and form. Suppose you take a child to Marina Beach. Okay. You bring the child back. You know, enga pone ketaka? Thanni pone. Enna thanni? Ivlo thanni paathena. It will never say I saw beach or ocean or wave. Go on stretching the hands so much. Because why? You would have tanni path one day is only water. That is what is Advaita. That's real jnana. We only call a big wave has come, she ran away. Small wave came, she stood there. And small wave is different from big wave. And ocean is different. Bay of Bengal is different. Indian Ocean is different. Pacific Ocean is different. All are different. But what is there is one water. This is what Advaita says. When you understand that particular principle and we identify with that principle, there is no question of any doer, there is no question of any doerhood. Now you are not surrendering the doer, you are surrendering your doerhood, your ahankara. I am karta, the bhavana you are being. I am the doer, that bhavana you have to surrender. I am the jivaha, the jiva is only bhavana, not reality. That alone I give up. Then what I am none other than you, but at the same time, I am identifying with the body, I am doing certain things because of my prarabdha, I got this body and this setup. The family. In that, whatever role you have given me, I am doing it. No compromise, no regret, I am happy doing it. That's called Ishwararpana Bhava. And whatever insults that are heaped on me, whatever disappointment that are coming to me because of that role play, I take it in my stride. That's called Prasada Buddhi. That's called Karma Yogi. And when I am having all these things, like a Tambura Suti, I am having in my mind, I am the Brahman. That Brahman, I am alone. But I am doing it because I am happy. All the time I am identified with the Brahman. So whatever is happening to me is not happening to me. They are happening to the goal. They say, you know, A is equal to B, B is equal to not A. A is Amitabh Bachchan, B is beggar. Amitabh Bachchan is the actor. Beggar is the role. Now when Amitabh Bachchan is begging as a beggar, he is crying also, but he understands by being a beggar he becomes richer by 1 crore next day. They give it. So he cries more. Oh, what a wonderful action. This fellow knows I am going to become richer. He is not a beggar. That's why he is playing the role very good. You play the role as a wife or husband, you can definitely do it better. But if you feel that I am a wife, I am a husband, then problem will come. After 60 years also, you will say, you have never understood me. After 40 years of dampatyam, they will say, you are yet to understand. Like that they say. Or the husband says that, hey dear, when I was getting married, you are a fool. That girl says, I am a fool, I got married to you when I was getting married. The person says, yes dear, I need to understand that at that time I was in love with you, I didn't realize this. It is what happens. That's how it goes on. That is not the case here. The question is here, I play the role effectively. When I understand I am the role, then what happens afterwards? Suppose after the shooting is over, till Amitabh Bachchan is begging, what you will call him? You will take him to psychiatrist or hospital. Why? He is identifying with the role still. Can you do that? No. We are all begging. Understand? Suppose Amitabh Bachchan after the shooting is begging, whatever you call him, is what we feel, what we are, if you continue to identify with the role, without understanding after the role play is over, that I am with the role, God. God is with me. I am not different from God. At least in my green room, I should think of it. The green room is where you do your dhyana. Whenever you go to dhyana in your own puja room, that is your green room. There you remove your makeup, or the role, then you are one with the Lord. That is the time you should spend at least daily half an hour with the Lord. You sit with you for half an hour. That is what you are. And that is what is Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mamekam Saranam Vraja. Every day you can do that. Very often you can do that depending upon your time. That Mamekam is not a personal God. That is the real Brahman. That Saranam or surrender is identification with that Lord. Not physical surrender, not mental surrender, intellectual understanding. That what is talked about. Is what is that sloka. And about bhakti aspect. You have asked one more question. What is bhakti and all? Because jnana yoga is talked of, karma yoga is talked of. What is bhakti yoga? There is still there. That can still be answered. That we will do it in our Sivamasa Puja session. Hari Om. Any question? Sorry if I have taken more than time.
Very good.
I don't know where is